It is about 590 BC, and the prophet Lehi's family sails toward a promised land. Some members of the family forget God's blessings, and a terrible storm threatens their lives. Based on actual events as recorded in the Book of Mormon, another testament of Jesus Christ.
Stars, Jacob.
Hey, get out of there.
Laman, tell me. What do you think of this sturdy, fine ship we have built?
We have built? You mean to say the ship I have built?
Hey,
Doug.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
See his face?
This is righteousness.
Wine.
Let us not forget by what power we have been brought here. I fear exceedingly lest the Lord should be angry with us.
Nephi fears exceedingly lest the Lord should be angry with us. Go below.
Laman, I fear lest he should smite us because of our iniquity.
We will not that our younger brother should be a ruler over us. Laman!
It's not working!
Keep it straight, Sam!
God will not suffer this rebellion.
Silence, Father!
Show forth his power unto the fulfillment of his word, which he hath spoken concerning the wicked.
Thank you.
I thank thee, Father, for delivering me from my bonds.
According to our faith and obedience.
I'm going to see how you
whether it's to food or to find the promised land.